He is, but that doesn't mean he's out.
Right.
That doesn't ever means you're out.
I mean, the point I'm trying to make is that you can be playing the best, and the community is so good right now.
Yeah.
That you could be playing the best, but you'll be in losers maybe. You know?
Yeah, like, absolutely.
Like, you got to be on point. You got to be, you know, it's just it's tough. You know.
Like, yeah. No. Definitely.
Yeah.
So next we've got Charlie Boy and Zipstar.
Oh, interesting.
Okay, so this guy is really cool. I know him as New Sox, but Zipstar is an Omen player, and we have him fighting off against Charlie Boy, which is pretty exciting.
Yeah. Will we see Orchid? Will we see Maya? Will we see King?
He said he might even bring out Tusk.
Us.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Never
I was like,
seen him play Tusk.
You know,
I've seen him play like Fulgor.
Yeah, no, he's probably gonna like do those like dashes like coming through.
He's like, this one's for Brandon.
Yeah, he's like Brandon. He gets bodied. I'm like, yeah. Man,
that's one.
Yeah,
like,
the only person that plays Tusk in my honor is Dayton Jay. Yeah. So, yeah, but I'm excited to see these two players.
Right.
Both of these players are really great for the Texas scene. They play at a very very high level. New Sox basically, he's pretty new to the scene too. So from what I've seen,
are his socks new?
I guess. I mean, that's. I guess that's what. Yeah, I hear he his lifestyle from what he told me was is that he never wears the same pair of socks ever.
So he always gets new socks.
Always has new socks.
That's cool.
Yeah, I mean that's like I was like, that's a pretty convenient thing to do.
Didn't
there.
You used to do that?
I still do that now.
Okay.
Yeah, I do that now. Yeah. There was a time that I couldn't do it because I was so busy, but no, now right. I stock up. I have, like, my closet. You go in there, it's just, like, bags of new socks. Like, it's insane.
Yeah.
So we definitely have – we have Omen.
Omen.
And I'm excited.
Random select.
I think Charlie Boy is going to rock.
I'd like to
maybe Maya or Orchid. I don't think he'll do Kim Woo.
I'd like to just see him hit random select. Like, believe in yourself, Charlie. Just –
he gets like
part of the cards.
He gets like Kim Woo. I didn't think he'd pick her, but that's cool. We got a Kim Woo. The gold skin.
Okay.
All right, cool. That's legit.
I've got golden dragons.
Absolutely.
That's they picked Jago theme.
They picked random.
Oh, okay.
Which is cool. Because I like the mixture of songs.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
You know, they're all great songs, so yeah. it's pretty sick.
I was like, man, I kind of don't want to hear the Jago theme right now.
Yeah, so.
I like it, but I've been hearing it since season one, man.
All right, so Charlie Boy's going straight in there, mixes him up, gets him with a grab.
Yeah, uses the target combos for Pokey.
All right, let's see. This Omen skin looks pretty sick.
Yeah.
That, like, gold trim shading.
Ooh, hits it back.
Yeah. So
maybe that's why he picked the skin.
Charlie Boy is at a little life lead, but no, he catches him with it. But drops the combo. Nice. And he opened him up.
What Omen cares about is his meter.
Yeah.
That's his life lead, okay, but with meter, he can make things happen.
And he goes for a counter break here and misses.
Like that.
Nice break on the heavies from Charlie. All right, so he's going to try to open him up. Both players about even.
Yeah, they're feeling each other out.
Yeah. Anti-air. See? Trying to get it off again.
Ooh, punishing.
Nice. Ooh, decent damage. This could... No. Yeah. Oh, catches her. Good break on the lights.
I can never tell on that move.
Yeah, I don't even know why that's a thing, but good shadow counter from Zip... What is it? Zipstar?
Zipstar?
I was going to call him New Sox.
New Star.
Nicely done.
Zip Sox.
There you go. There, that's his name.
Zipstar.
Let's go. So he trying to open up Charlie Boy. See what he can do. Ooh, good mix up, but breaks the light again. Charlie Boy's reading those breaks.
But what it could be is that he could be conditioning Charlie that, okay, I'll let you break, and then we'll see a counter breaker soon.
He just demonic despairs. He's like, yeah.
Joke's on you. I can't read.
All right. So Charlie Boy with a very comfortable lead right now.
Right.
He is building up. Oh, well. He answers back and takes the round.
He has a lead, but that move that you were just talking about can always bring anybody back.
Yeah,
you know,
we've seen it happen. Good, they traded.
It's happened to me.
All right. Ooh, locks him out on the heavies. It's going to be very bad. He's done.
Yeah.
And Charlie Boy.
Look, he does have dragons.
Yeah. Dude, Charlie Boy, hey, he won. That was pretty confident win for Charlie. I think he's in the zone now. Oh, yeah, Freeze actually looks really good with the gold trim. Yeah. That's actually, it looked pretty, a lot better than I thought it would.
The thing that's kind of weird is that, like, the shading on her lower lip, it looked like she had a lip ring.
It's all gold. She's made of gold, so she does what she wants.
Yeah.
All right, so let's go. The pressure from New Sox is going straight in there. Zipstar is rushing Charlie Boy down right now. And he's playing really well. Look at this. This is how Omen needs to be played right now. Mix up.
A lot of meter doing it.
Good break on the lights. Ooh, the mix-ups. Let's go. Zipstar, man. This is what I want to see. Good break on the heavies from Charlie. Ooh. Oh, but drops the combos. People are all nervous. You can tell. You can just see how nervous they are. I'm nervous, too. Yeah, no, I believe it.
Oh, that's going to hurt.
Do some really
probably about 45.
You're gonna do some really good damage, but this is gonna be a lot. 69%. Yes, and I, you know, it's so funny. You hear people saying that this character's not that good. Like, Kim Woo is pretty good.
Yeah.
Just people that play her aren't the greatest. So you know, that's just you know, they just gotta keep practicing.
She has a lot of tools.
Yeah, I know she's got what she needs.
Her buttons are good.
Oh, the mix-ups. And Omen is crazy good too. A lot of people thought he was bad, but no, he's really good this season.
Yeah, this season he's been on a tear.
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Oh, that was cool, though.
The new sock special, boy.
That was so cool.
I got my new pair of socks on. Let's go.
He's like, these are my five new socks.
You're nice.
You're going to be chuckled by them. That was so cool.
Oh,
he's got juggles on juggles.
Yeah, this is insane. Is he in Charlie Boy's head, or is Charlie Boy getting momentum? Oh, he's in there. He's in there. Oh, nice catch from Charlie Boy. Blocks him out with the lights. Oh, this would be some big damage. Oh, this is a decent amount. Nice 43%. Yeah, that's pretty good. Ooh.
Kick him in the head. Block.
No. Okay. Oh, yes. Using the dragons. Mortal Kombat style. Look at that. Okay. This could be it. You just got to catch her one time. Ooh.
Oh, he could have dragon canceled.
Ooh. But she stuffed the instinct. Oh my god! And Charlie Boy comes back. Nicely done from Charlie Boy. That was insane.
That was good.
That was insane. These two characters are showcasing the potential of KI.
Yeah,
dude. In our final destination stage, this is so sick. So good.
So, I thought Charlie Boy was in trouble when he didn't dragon cancel the combo and finish him.
Yeah.
And then he finished the match. That was good.
Yeah, I don't know. Capitalizing on your mistakes is a good thing. That's a lot of people don't do that in fighting games. But the ones that do usually win. Right. So
and especially not kind of defeating yourself when you make a mistake. You know
yeah,
what I mean?
Yeah, no, definitely.
So.
All right. Ooh. Locks him out, though. This is going to be some decent damage.
It's going to hurt. Boy.
Yeah, that's going to be some good damage, actually.
45.
No, 45. Ooh.
No meter for Charlie for a little while.
Yeah, he's just got to wait.
He's got to chill.
Oh, but he still opens Zipstar up, locks him out on the lights. Doesn't really take the round, but you can mix them up. But, ooh, good blocks from Charlie Boy.
Good dragon kick.
The dragon kick, man. That was so sick. Charlie Boy playing so well right now.
I think he got trained by Bruce Lee himself right now.
Yeah. That makes sense.
Yeah.
I mean.
That's what happened. What's the dragon kick?
Man. That could have been bad for Charlie.
Yeah, that could have been bad for both of them.
Yeah. Ooh. Mix-ups.
I thought he was going to
catch. Ooh, Charlie Boy opens him up again, but can he break? Oh, he tries to go for the counterbreaker.
Zipstar is not out of it yet.
Yeah, and in doing so, he also cost himself the round. So he's still got a little life lead. He didn't have access to his meter just yet, but he's about to. All right, let's go. Oh, the dragon. He's just throwing out random dragon kicks. Look at that. Oh, blocks him out. He's some decent damage. A nice little 32% damage combo. Still keeps him in the life lead, but he's about to get into
the counterbreaker from New Sox. Make it hurt, Zipstar. Make it hurt.
Oh my gosh, this is going to be insane.
Two bars of meter.
Ooh.
We got tracking.
Ooh.
It didn't use it enough. Uh-oh.
Zipstar putting in the mix-up. The fireballs. Good sweep from Charlie. Ooh.
Wow. Hit Charlie out of his pack.
Oh, please, God. Oh, gosh. Oh, my gosh. And he comes back. Nicely done. from Zipstar. Nicely done.
So one of my favorite things in there's a lot of favorite things actually, but one thing I really like about this game is like when Omen versus Gargos match up, he's like, bow to the Herald of Gargos, and you're like, you're fighting a Gargos.
Yeah.
The openings, but oh, flip out. Okay, I always forget that Omen has that.
Yeah. Well, I mean, this guy's got to utilize his tools, man. Right. He's got to start using everything because that's what makes this character so great. Ooh.
Ooh, Charlie's getting in there.
Yeah, and locks him out on the heavies. This is going to be some decent damage. Drops it, though. This could be bad. But drops a combo. We got combo drops everywhere. The players got to finish their food, man.
Yeah, these combos, somebody put butter on them, so it's slippery.
Yeah, so we got... Let's see. Projectile keeping him at bay.
Charlie's trying to hit it back with as a dragon, but it's just not coming.
He missed that one right there, too.
Yeah.
Oh, this could be a good free punish. Locks him out on the lights. Didn't really maximize on that damage, but he still mixes them up.
The invincibility.
Locks him out on the mediums. Oh, my goodness. This is another mix-up that he has. Oh, and opens him up again.
Fast jump.
And Zipstar is at a very, very comfortable lead right now. But Charlie does have a full instinct bar and almost full meter.
So Zipstar's doing a good job of using that invincible fly to make himself safe.
Yeah, no, good combo breaker.
You know, so when he has that crawling orb, he doesn't use it because that's coming and that'll make him safe.
Yeah, well, see, the thing here is, you know, Omen can zone.
Right.
So he has the life lead. There's nothing he really has to. He doesn't have to do what he's doing right now. He can have the life lead and be fine. But he's like, no, I'm going in that. I'm getting in there. I'm going to body this person right now. Look at that. This is going to be a good punish for him.
Hurt.
If he locks him out, it's... Oh, but goes for a counterbreaker again.
He has 130% life lead.
Yes.
So I'd say it's okay. He can take those risks.
But you know, that's potential for Charlie Boy to come back.
That's
so it's not usually the best idea.
Yeah.
But I do agree.
It's certainly not a... Yeah,
okay, so he can mix him up and he opens him up.
Stream down, or is it?
I
don't know, but on off chance his stream is down. So, what are the leaks for the AI World Cup?
So, I think that. All right, so we're going into it again.
Okay.
So this is kind of this little issue actually may have panned out for Charlie.
Yeah.
Been able to cool down a little bit, focus, and make sure things are great.
Yeah. Maybe it broke Zipstar's momentum.
Yeah, that too. Yeah. That could be bad. That's unfortunate. So. Okay. So let's see. Oh. Ooh, the spinal theme. Loved it. Like when they're playing the bones. All right. So he's already at a heavy lead right now. Look at this. Nice 24% damage combo. Pressure from Zipstar is really good right now. No good way to punish that.
Good punish. Now Zipstar has a bar of meter now, so he can make a move safe with a teleport, or he can like that.
Nice. Ooh. Ooh. Locks him out on the mediums and drops the combo. Uh-oh. The mix-ups. And Charlie Boy's on point with the blocks right now.
Yeah. So Zipstar testing if Charlie got his composure back since last round. Because in the last match, that's how he ended it, with just those little jump mix-ups. Like six of them in a row or something?
Yeah.
So Charlie seems to have gotten his composure back, so we'll...
Nice.
Oh,
mix-ups.
Man. If that second hit had caught, it would have been the health bar.
That would have been bad. Yeah. Oh, the counterbreaker. Zipstar is going to take that round.
End it.
Ooh, nicely done.
Yeah.
So Zipstar on point right now. Has a decent little shadow meter... there, and I think Charlie Boy's about to get his back, and he does.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
And he uses it for nothing.
Oh, good. That was actually a good punish.
Yeah.
It wasn't a solid punish, but if he would have maximized on that punish, it would have been good.
But it was a good recognition.
Yeah. No, definitely. So.
It's seconds.
All right, so no. Both players just waiting. This is all he has to do is wait it out.
Really?
55 seconds. Yeah, just go in there and... Oh, nice kick.
Oh, nice jump kick.
Yeah, that was so good. Breaks the lights, and she's out. But she got back in there and takes the round.
Wow.
So she can still come back.
Right.
Oh,
especially with as much damage.
Good mix-up from Charlie Boy.
Quick ender. 20% though on three hits.
Yeah, that was pretty good.
As I was saying, as much damage as she does.
Oh man, this it drops the combo though. This is not going to be good for Charlie. This is where the momentum changes. Oh, nice, nicely done.
Yeah, he needed to. No meter for Charlie.
Oh, this could be bad.
Oh, drops the combo. Charlie has one last chance to make something happen.
But the mix-ups are too real here. And can he do it?
He got caught.
Oh,
goes for Gotta Breaker! Make it happen,
Breaks
Charlie.
The heavy zone!
Oh, my
Can
God.
He do it? Can he do it? Oh, Charlie Boy, open him up.
Charlie makes it happen!
He mixed it up. He mixed it up.
Wow.
That was insane. That was such a good match.
I don't know what to say. Like, wow.
Dang, like, man.
Jokes. Oh man,
that like stressed me out.
That me too.
You know how stressed I was watching that? I was like, man, dude. And that was smart for Charlie.
That was
smart.
Yeah, that was good.
He was like, cancel that. You know what I mean? So that was pretty cool.
Yeah, Zipstar had so many chances though.
Yeah, he did.
I feel bad for him because like I don't know why okay, a lot of players seem to go for Counter Breaker when all they need to do is put in the ultra input.
Like.
If you put in the ultra, you can't break it because you lost already.
I can't break ultras. What?
Yeah, it's you lost in the past tense. So it's like, just do it. Just ultra, you know? So now we...